Welcome to our channel. Cricket legend David Lloyd is to have a street named after him in his hometown of Accrington. David Lloyd proudly shows off the new street name after it was approved by the council. David Lloyd Way will be created on a new housing development close to the cricket club, as well as Accrington Stanley's football ground. Hindburn Council leader Miles Parkinson said the former England player is a fantastic ambassador for our town. The cricket pundit, 73-year-old, nicknamed Bumble, said it was a huge honour to be recognised by my hometown. The ex-Lancashire captain added that he was looking forward to visiting the street once the development is complete. Prince Khalid says Saudi Arabia ideal fit for Extreme E as inaugural race in Alula edges closer. The latest international motorsports event to take place in Saudi Arabia was the FIA-backed Extreme E Rally's inaugural race in the desert terrain of Alula on April 2021. The new electric vehicle competition will pit 10 teams and 20 drivers against each other on the sand dunes of Alula over 2 days. For Saudi Arabia, the hosting of Extreme E marks another motor racing milestone. Saudi Arabia's Prince Abdullah bin Musaad buys football club number 5. A Saudi prince who owns 4 professional football clubs has splashed out nearly 3 million euro on a 5th. Prince Abdullah bin Musaad is buying the French club Chateauroux, adding to his portfolio of Sheffield United in England's Premier League, Bilskot in Belgium, India's Kerala United and Al Hilal United in the UAE. We have been interested in Chateauroux for some time and negotiations have taken a long time. The club's position in the second division table is now very difficult, but I am optimistic about its future. I'm happy that we own clubs from 3 or 4 countries that reached the semi-finals of the last World Cup, England, Belgium and France. When I invested in England and Belgium, I was happy. But for France, I have a special feeling because it's a country that reminds me of childhood. My memories are numerous and my brother Abdul Rahman was born there. Thank you for watching our video. Comment down below and subscribe for more interesting videos.